So,
one of my favorite books is What I Saw and How I Lied by Judy Blundell. And what it's about is this girl, she's 15 years old and her name is Evie. And well, this book takes place in the late 1940s around World War II. And so after her stepdad returns from the war, they decide to take a break, take a vacation, and while they're at the vacation, her whole life changes. So there's romance, and there's tragedy, and everything kind of changes for her after that. It's a definitely must-read book.